Hello everyone, Rohan here from Fake Fix Repair Center. Today I received Dell laptop which won't turn on. Here I plug charger but nothing happened. Light is not glowing. Here I plug the DC power supply cable. Then it's taking approx 30 mA. That means voltage section may be working correctly and standby voltage are also generating. While pressing power button, there is no fluctuation on DC machine and nothing appear on screen. To test further, I need to remove the motherboard from laptop to repair. Here I have unplugged the HDD and USB connector from motherboard. It's time to unplug LVDS cable. Here motherboard is free from actual assembly. First thing first, I'm checking here voltage section. Here I'm getting proper 19 volt, which is perfectly fine. Now I'm checking 3 volt and 5 volt. There is no voltage present on 3 volt and 5 volt. Maybe that is a problem, that's why laptop is not getting turned on. So let's see schematic so that we will understand power on sequence. As per schematic, to enable 3 volt and 5 volt, there is one logic, which is PSL logic. But before that, I will check SIO power supply. On SIO supply, I'm getting 3.3 volt, which is perfectly fine. Next, I will check PSL underscore in one hash. Here, I'm getting 0 volt, that is perfectly fine. PSL in two hash. Here, I'm getting 0.243 instead of 3.3 volt. That's abnormal. Maybe that is a problem. Maybe 330K resistor is faulty. After replacing resistor, here I am getting approx 3 volt and now motherboard is turning on properly. Here I insert pen drive and pen drive light is also glowing. That means this motherboard is successfully turned on and giving proper display. So let's check with actual display. See, display is coming properly. That means issue has been resolved. If you think this video helped to gain knowledge, then please consider subscribing my channel and press bell icon so that you will never miss videos like this from us. Thank you.